Hey guys, my name is Tane / Grimfork. Mary, Mary, pushing that pram on a country road alone. Does the work of two now that a fella's up and gone. Was never love and he rallied against his law. Raised his fist too much. And that ain't no way for father to act. So she sent him packing on the bus. She dead. She dead. Don't need no fuss, no, she sent him bussin'. Now it's just the two of us. Mary, Mary works from 12 to 10, still no smokes and cold beers. Don't get many through this nowhere town since the bypass was built last year. When she picks up Bubba from her mother at night, mama knows you need a new man. Ain't no one around in this nowhere town, mama. I'm doing the best that I can. She dead. She dead. Don't need no fussing, ain't no man worth loving. Now it's just the two of us. And they watch the stars at night. Ain't no city lights blind the sight now. Just sound the future. Grinding rums, all is well, all is right. Mary, Mary saves $50 home each week's meager pay. She got her eyes on a van for sale. Take around the country someday. But Bubba and Toe gonna teach her all she knows. Maybe settle by the Murray. And though her bed at night seems kinda lonely, she reminds herself there ain't no hurry. She dead. She dead. Don't need no fussing to be a time for loving, but it's just the two of us for now. She did. She did. Hey. Don't need no fussing to be a time for loving, but it's just the two of us for now. Thanks. This is, I've been stressing for a couple of weeks that you guys wouldn't come. And I'm not the best at selling myself, and nor other people. And so I'm glad that maybe you came because you saw Casey Chambers post about it. She couldn't be with us tonight, actually. She's left, for those of you who just rocked up. So, sorry. But we are, we're filming tonight, and it was going to be just a night to chill out, really, in a church and play songs that Casey recorded of mine. Hang on, that's a text from her right now saying, shut up. Oh, yeah. All right. This is another song that just got added to the EP, because at first I didn't really like it. Maybe you'll not really like it too. Can you hear it up the back, by the way? Can we get it louder? Let's do this little speed. Or maybe if you stop bloody stomping on the ground, you'd be able to hear. Cut that there on the video. Shook in the wind, rose stone tears. I ain't never seen a mountain cry till that day that the river died. Oh, that mountain came down from high, laying on fields, rose stone tears. I ain't never seen a mountain cry till that day that the river died, banks so dry. And I watched and I wept to go with the mountain where he slept. Never seen a mountain cry till that day that the river died, banks so dry. Shoulder slumping, rock face roar, ain't no mountain anymore. And I watched like a child. From the mountain's eyes. River lady, banks so dry, winding off to the deep blue sky. She was eaten by the sun, told the mountains, say goodbye. Now he's digging earth with his hands, through the nighttime, through the day. Gonna put himself in the ground, where she lay. And I watched my eyes wide, swore the river came back to life. I swear. So I'd get a few different hair shots for the camera, just in case. Far out. I don't know what to say about this. This is awesome. I guess that counts. This is the first time I've got, well, I guess the second time I've gotten to work with a fellow by the name of Danny Nolan, who's squatting over by the cameras over there. Second time we've gotten to work in a religious building. We did an album and some videos around 6 years ago and made a live album called Live at the Abbotsford Convent, which was the first release for me. So it's buzzy to be working with him again. And not only Danny tonight, who's doing amazing work as well, I've also got my friend Ryan Gay squatting over here. They're all squatters, my mates. And he's helped me out to no end today as well with working on second camera. These are his fairy lights. Don't even really need the other camera. It's more the fairy lights that are important. And I've had help from just from a lot of people with making this happen. Andrew, thanks for bringing the ice. I don't know who paid for it, but I hope you did. Thank you. Otherwise, pass on my thanks to whoever paid for the ice. I want to play you guys a song off the Withered Grapevine. That's the name of the EP that I did with Casey. And this is a song that I usually would sing with a friend of mine called Alistair Turrell, who is not with us tonight. But he's amazing. He's if you haven't heard Alistair Turrell, you should check him in. He does some beautiful harmonies on this song, and I can't wait to share it with you. It's called 7,000.
12 terrible songs that I'll never sing. 11 postcards that I'll never send. It's 10 hours a day that I'm thinking of you. Another night spent pining for a way to cure my blues. I don't know why I measure anymore. The lengths I'll go are so very small. Ate nothing for breakfast every day this week. 7 days of waking up sad, clutching at my dreams. 6 times a minute I think of what I've done. And 5 fingers reach out, plucking strings to no one. But I don't know why I measure anymore. Lengths I'll go are so very small. You ain't never gonna come back, I know. For you I said I'd do anything. All I did you was harm. Wasted your forgiveness, maybe 3rd time's a charm. In 2 minds I find myself driving in the overtaken lane. 'Cause I'm certain of one thing, I gotta get on that next plane. But I don't know why I measure anymore. Lengths of gold don't mean nothing at all. 7,000 K's till I knock on your door. If it takes another 7,000 more, gonna try like I didn't before to measure up and give you my love, my love.
A lady came up to me earlier, and I'm really sorry, I didn't even ask you your name, even though you look familiar. And she said she saw me playing in Irish Murphy's in Hobart about 7 years ago. I'm from Tassie, by the way.
You still here? And it was really nice, and she just said she was proud to see what's been going on since then. And I've had the bloody ripper of the last couple of years, including playing with little-known jazz saxophonist Casey Chambers. Is she in the room? You here? Do you want to come sing a song? Cool. Casey's brought me on tour for the Campfire Tour, and those of you who knew me pre-Casey are probably going, geez, he's gone a bit country, hasn't he? So you can blame Casey Chambers for that. And this is a song that we recorded that I wrote that I love to see people's reactions slowly, because it starts off sounding quite nice. And then they get a bit irked by some of the lyrics, so. I can't remember if I used a pick for this one, but we'll see what a guy. Kiss me in the morning when my toes stick out the sheets. I fancy myself some swimmer. Dive so deep into your mouth. Fall inside mom's a tumbler. Weave circus tricks to before. A certain wick to light. To see through the day. Soon judgment will come my way. Never saw a single day that didn't rest upon the cold remains of tears gone by. So bring a little warmth when you knock upon my door and you'll be welcome in my mass grave. Me in the evening with one word upon your lips. I will make some jumbled prose and speak it to your hips. I can never let you go, my dove. I'd sooner clip your wings in spite. Wait for love to loose its killing those. Fate written on its shaft and some forgotten old. I never saw a single day that rest upon the cold remains of tears gone. So bring a little warmth when you knock upon my door, and you'll be welcome in my mass grave. Kiss me for redemption. Conceal your hatred of me now. For I'll wither like the grapevine at the frost beneath your brow. And darling, you'll come around. The future bright as bright can be. We'll kiss to all the summers
So some stumbler finds her and takes your hands from me. Never saw her a single day, didn't rest upon the cold remains of tears gone by.
Sorry, quick business meeting. Right, see ya. This is something I love, hanging out with informal musicians. Do you hate it when you go to a gig and people are like, I don't know, I'm trying to look uptight. I don't know, can't do it, sorry. It's great being taken under such a genuinely awesome wing. And realizing even if you are a bit famous, you don't have to be an idiot about it. So. This next song's not about that at all. It's about a cowboy I saw in a cafe in Fitzroy. They're trading their fixies for palominos, riding hard for the cafe, feeding their horses smashed avocado, beer stripping latte. They're posting pictures of Hank Williams, discovered in 2018. They're trading their vinyls for cassette players, claiming it's the sound quality. I got them tattooed hipster cowboy country blues, inner city living with an outback style. Uniform of Unico, ain't it cowboy chic, from sets into their pre-rough shoes. I got them tattooed hipster cowboy country blues, yeah. It's hard when you gotta work hard for the man, applying for jobs online, spending that dough check on finishing that sleeve, with a little left over for a bag of wine. Of course, I'm not looking like Eastwood, but dancing like Travolta at any warehouse rainbow barn dance. They're setting their sights on Route 66, out to quick stop over in France. Bonjour, I got them tattooed hipster cowboy country blues, in a city living with an outback style. Uniform the Unico, ain't it cowboy chic, from sets into their pre-rough shoes. I got them tattooed hipster cowboy country blues, yes I do. Ain't nothing like the beauty of the Fitzroy Ranges, from inside an Airbnb, doing it rough on 1,000th Red Can, just like every cowboy in history. Well, there's rules to living life this way that have to be followed, much in the same way as any trend. Next year there'll be robotic gothic ninjas, so for now, won't you sing along, my friends? If you got them tattooed hipster, good for nothing, fashion loving, long suffering cowboy country blues, in a city living with an outback style. Uniform Unico, ain't it cowboy chic, from sets into their pre-rough shoes. I got them tattooed hipster cowboy country blues, yes I do, in a city living with an outback style.
sheep from Stetson to their pre-rush shoes. Well, I got them tattooed hipster cowboy country blues.
It's getting quite warm up here. Are you guys warm enough? No? Well, not much I could do about it anyway, it's a dumb question. I can't even take my jacket off because it probably doesn't matter from this view. I've got a hole in my jeans and I don't want you to see. It's mostly in the back though, so we'll keep that a little secret between you, me and the internet when we put this video up. I want to play you guys a song off a CD I recorded in a really humble studio called My Phone. And I brought copies along that are at the front table that I made out of recycled materials, aka a book I found on talkies, which I learned is a word for when movies had words in them. I think they call those the talkies. And so all these pictures are from like back in the day. I can't remember exactly when. But I think that's kind of cool if you did grab a CD, your CD might have a picture of someone who's dead. Now. Which is a cool sales pitch. Groom up again. The song's called Lungs Fill With Water. Put your hands in mine and hold me through the night. Put your hands in mine. Put your hands in mine and hold me through the night. Me like a river, you like a storm, troubling my waters, which once were so calm. And all I can do is hang on for dear life. Won't you hold me through the night? Put your heart in mine. Put your heart in mine and warm me through the night. Put your heart in mine. Put your heart in mine and warm me through the night. Be like a river, you like a storm, troubling my waters, which once were so calm. And all I can do is hang on for dear life. Won't you hold me through the night? Won't you hold me through the night? As my lungs they fill with water. Thank you. your soul with mine. Put your soul with mine. And drown out all my sorrows. Be like a river, you like a storm, troubling my waters, which once was so calm. And all I can do is hang on for dear life, yeah. And all I can do is hang on for dear life. All I can do is hang on for dear life. Won't you hold me through the night? Won't you hold me through the night? Light as my lungs fill with water, as my lungs they fill with water. Oh. Oh,
that's an emotional one. That's the song I wrote when I first moved to Bendigo, and there's a fair few Bendigonians here tonight, which is awesome. Nice to see some friendly faces, especially ones who I maybe haven't seen in a long time, or maybe have only seen when I've been busking outside Coles, which is my other place of work, you know, when I'm not in churches. Get paid more there, actually, oddly enough. I want to play another song with Casey, actually, if you're here. I keep feeling like you might have buggered off. Wouldn't want to. This is a song that some of you might have heard before if you've listened to little-known artist Grim Faulkner, especially in a London So Far video. But it's a song that we recorded properly for the EP that we did together. Kind of properly. And it's called What Have I Done? Names in the paper today, obituaries from friends and family, and they're giving those involved all of their heart, but the names belong to those inside the grave. I'm drinking more and more each day. Now I'm smoking enough to give my breath weight. Now I'm sleeping in too long and listening to sad songs. What have I done? That ground, what goes upon my stone? What have I done? Well, every newspaper gives me reasons to hate, so I close my mind just to escape. Tales of woe and of war, greedy men and open swords. Good guy always comes too late. What the world needs now is healing instead. But that I just preach that from the comfort of my bed. And I can tell the human race, we just keep on making mistakes. But what have I done? What have I done? When the lights go down and I laid into the ground, what goes upon my stone? What have I done? When the world cries out and we're scared to turn around just to avoid the blame, what have we done? Friends, well, I've wasted too much time not giving a damn, and so today I need to lend a helping hand. And there will be no accolades, no fortune nor fame, but an answer all the same. And what have I done? When the lights go down and I'm laid into that ground, what goes upon my stone? What have I done? When the world cries out and we're scared to turn around just to avoid the blame, what have we done? What have we done? What have I done? We're pretty much at the end of the night. And I thought it'd actually be cool. Sorry, I shouldn't have told you to bugger off. I thought it'd actually be cool to finish with both Casey and Brandon up here, because we did get to play a little bit together on the tour, and we kind of rehearsed a song earlier. Do you want to do it now? Should we? But should we do? Well, yeah. Oh, no, I was singing the other one. Yep. Let's do one of Casey's songs.
Oh, I know you mean that one. Okay.
Should you want to do one of Casey's first?
We do as we're told. It's your gig.
Can we please do one of yours? Oh, you can have this one if you want. I get the joy of not playing guitar for a song, which is pretty rare. But if there's a few musicians here in the room, like Brooke Taylor up front here, and you probably know that, like, when someone else plays guitar and you just get to sing, it just feels so much better.
Never thought of this one as a guy singing it, and then you sang it at soundcheck and it blew my mind whole. It was amazing. Can you say that in a church? Sorry.
Blew your mind whole. Yeah, I think so.
It was amazing.
Have you read the Bible? Full of stuff.
It's full of stuff like that. Yeah.
This is a song that
Brandon actually.
Did you?
Yeah, Brandon wrote this too.
Well, she recorded it with other little known jazz cellist, Emmy Lou Harris, and I'm doing Emmy Lou's bit. So I'm going to one day send it to Emmy Lou Harris and be like, this is how you should have done it.
To the reaper's disguise as a plowman who's out in the field. The heart of a spell is deep in the well, and the shepherd is spinning.
Can I rest here a while till we go out of style and the birds know the scarecrow is tired? I'm the last in a row to pack up and go, but at least we can both say we tried.
That's a great song. Well done.
It's so good. Told you to blow your mind hole.
we should play more of your songs. we're going to play one more for you, but if you're really in a rush, don't feel like you can't skedaddle. We did start a bit late, and I'm conscious that some of us need babysitters. Or in the future we'll need babysitters, maybe they're uncles. We're going to play a song that I wrote about a festival romance. Has anyone been to a festival and had a little fling? None of you? You should try it. It's inspired by a time at my very first music festival back in Tassie when I used to go to Falls Fest all the time. And when I used to enjoy being around thousands of people in a big, sweaty, heaving mass. Nowadays, not so much. That's five, I think. I put up a little video of us recording this song because this was kind of like on the second day of recording, or maybe the first night, but we were buggered and we thought, we'll just do one take around this mic here, Brandon's mic Edwina, and see how it comes out. And at the end of the recording, all you can hear is us going, "Woo!" That felt good. And we even buggered up the lyrics, but I mean, no, we didn't. If you listen to the recording later, you'll be like, "Wow." poignant stuff. There's been a lot of talking in this DVD, so I'm going to shut up now, but I just wanted to say thank you to Danny. Thank you to Ryan. Oh, hey, bro. Thank you to Angus as well for helping out on the door for a spell there. And Al and Brandon. Actually, can you give Al and Brandon a round of applause as well?
Oh, you don't have to do it.
And to be honest, we wouldn't have sold as many tickets if this lady wasn't here, so maybe Case Chambers. And thank you guys for supporting original music and not going to the pub and listening to Case Ann tonight. Pretty much every verse of this song and the chorus all ends with "She is a sword and I am a shield. She is a sword and I am a shield. No, she is a sword and I am a shield. She is a sword and I am a shield." And you can sing along with us if you feel comfortable enough. You have to listen to that line like 20 times. So maybe at the end you'll be like, "Bloody, she's a sword, right?" We get it. Don't be afraid. We'd love actually, it'll look really good on camera. So. Cut that bit out. Yeah.
I went a honey through the fields. She is a sword and I am a shield. Armed with a smile I can't yield. She is a sword and I am a shield. No, she is a sword and I am a shield. Hey! A maiden fair, in my joy she hid me swear, said unto me I shouldn't stay. She is a sword and I am a shield. She is a sword and I am a shield. She charged into the battle line, swigging whiskey and singing rhyme. Shot with a light step, she did wield. She is a sword and I am a shield. She is a sword and I am a fell amidst the grateful dead, lifted a free stone, wounds could heal. She is a sword and I am a shield. She is a sword and I am a shield. Nurse had maiden back from the brink, told me I was a missing link. Lifted her up. Yeah.
Thank you. See ya. Bye. That's it. See ya. Big thanks as well to Stuart, who
who's up the back, who's let us use the church tonight, and be silly buggers here. And trusted that we will leave in an orderly fashion when the gig is done and not annoy any of the neighbours. Really appreciate that, man. We've had a lot of fun. And we've ran through the fields. She's a sword and I am a shield. She's a sword and I am a shield. No, she's a sword and I am a shield. She's a sword and I hope you know the words now. We'll do one more. She is a sword and I am a shield. She is a sword and I am a shield. No, she is a sword and I am a shield. One more. She is a sword and I am a shield. Hey, Al, can you come up? Al Parkinson, come on the stage and we can do a little bow like they do at the theatre.
A little prayer.
Should we go? Let's go.
Yeah, let's go.